Double
Dragon.
It's your boy, Amen.
It's your boy, Lycan.
We back with some new heat for y'all today. Push the goddamn button!
You heard what she said.
Let's get it, man.
Hunter. A lot of y'all been waiting for episode 2. And we had a lot of stuff to take care of, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
A lot. So, we're here. I guess the main character name is Gon.
Gon? Yeah.
And he got on the boat. He caught the Gyarados.
Facts. I don't think they like when you be making kitty jokes out of their show, man.
Gyarados is like one of the beast Pokemon. I'm just saying. True. He caught Gyarados. And they was on the boat.
Mm-hmm.
And I thought other two people about to fight, but they didn't
I'm
fight.
On the boat. Oh, yeah, they about to fight, but they got this test going on to become a hunter.
They passed the first phase, I think.
Yeah.
With the red-nosed pirate. The red nose captain.
Yeah.
So yeah, we're about to just see what happens next. Yeah. We're about to continue the series going on. We added it into the schedule.
Yep.
And we hope you guys enjoy it. So yeah, let's run it up.
Let's get it.
Y'all happy? Did y'all pay for this ride?
To the port closest to the site. Take me directly to where I want to go.
Hey, it's a pace bus. We drop y'all close to your house.
Right. Test of test.
Okay. Cheating.
Gave him a shortcut.
What was that?
He's dropping.
Maybe healing.
Gymnastics? Nothing there. The tall dude just don't look like he belong, bro.
Right, he's like, he's a grown man.
Like, what are you here for?
No, I know what he told me.
I know what he told me. Probably a secret tunnel with a tree or something.
Or maybe a zip line. Now, how are you doing the test in a suit?
The captain must have had a reason, so I'm going.
He one of them characters that just do what the hell he do. Whoever follows, follow.
Facts.
He's like, you coming?
I know what I heard.
Go come or go not come.
Behavior.
What you gonna do? You gonna follow right behind him? See, I'm taking the bus. Eavesdropping.
Dang, you a rookie?
They're like, wait, just a second.
Facts. But they all would have got on the bus if the captain didn't say nothing.
Yeah, facts.
And lying. Look at this creep in the background.
Hey, I don't notice him.
Big old head.
Oh, epic raven call. What's the difference between a raven and a crow?
It's a bigger.
Hmm.
What the? That is some...
Yeah, I would have turned around when on that bus.
Freaky stuff. Hey, then.
How many times are going to say it?
Hey.
Really? Why'd you say it like that?
Facts.
Doki doki!
Do you see how gold eyes look? He's like,
right.
Oh yeah, black. He was like, oh, right. Black. 5 seconds.
It's qualified. What? One question?
How you gonna quiz extra, but.
Either number one or number two. That makes it easy, right?
One or two. You
got a 50% chance.
Oh, thanks. It's a good point. This says, I'm not good at quizzes.
He knew he was following him?
That's crazy.
That's how you do it.
Let somebody do it first. Why make it? Why you over here? Right.
What are you saving?
I'm saving one.
I'm saving two. You said them blue girls replaceable.
Fact. That was not the right answer. This dude be too turnt. Like, just let stuff go.
Dang.
No right answer.
Oh, shoot.
She like, shut up. Don't tell my stuff. Hey, we gotta get one of those. What is that, your daughter, your son?
Yeah.
I'm not answering this one.
I'm saving my daughter.
What, the hitter?
I'm saving both. Freak out of here.
She had to make her own buzz. She like, I'm not phased.
Facts. They tried to kill her.
There's no right answer.
Dang, the wits. He about to lay chaps for them.
You're like, they gonna hate this. Watch this.
Facts.
2 hours in the dark?
Oh, they showing Gon like this the whole time. Like, he was finna figure it out. And didn't do nothing, bro.
He didn't sit there.
He was like,
She wouldn't have stopped him. He would have been disqualified. Beating the old woman up.
Facts. You still can't think of the answer? I said, you saved him.
Gon over there like, it's a quiz. But I'm really about to think about this.
Right. Save everybody. That's the answer. The true part.
Of course, Gon gets the real truth.
Right. What if they got to the middle of this tunnel and that dude just closed?
That dude, what is the dude gonna do now with the traps? I wonder how long he gonna wait.
Magical
oh, beast. No.
Yeah, that's where you got me, bro. I'm done.
Quiz over. I'm out. See you later.
I'll wait for the year they change that.
So I need to take a dump. This dude is kind of like the nuisance. Like, shut up. Like, he acting more like a kid than him.
Right. Supposed to be the grown-up. Hey, what if they got a gun in there? What? Is this real? Gotta make the choice. Already. There's no way to keep it up.
How many is it? That man moving like he a Naruto or something. Going to export hentai from trees now?
Hey.
So that makes this easier?
This man jumping at will. Oh, shoot!
Dang!
What up? Hit that man with a fishing rod.
He smacked him with a rod like that. Like, he's still chasing him? This kid is like relentless, bro.
That was the hardest fishing rod attack I ever seen.
What'd she get on her face?
She was sucking for tattoos?
She got red eyes.
You're going to get Tokyo Ghoul.
I can't eat Cheetos no more.
It's not him.
Oh.
Oh, shoot.
So, hey, it was a gamble.
He tried to finesse. It's a wooden stick. Like, how is she threatening for her life with a wooden stick?
Got him.
Use that fishing rod.
She can do everything with that fishing rod.
I'm about to go buy me a fishing rod.
Boy, you ain't about to do no moves with that fishing rod.
What?
What you gonna do? Catch a fish?
Do a lot of stuff.
Like what?
You see what he just did?
Save. You can't do that. You do that, I'm gonna record you.
Not even worried, bro.
He like,
what's going on?
He ain't phased by me.
So you want to know
how smack fail? This dude is smart.
That's crazy. Sitting there looking for him like,
what is mom? Did I say something funny? It's probably his father. The one I beat up.
What the? Is that fake blood? Yeah.
Of course, gone past it. It's a smart butt. This kid, he looks like an accidental genius.
Fact. Okay. Said he passes. So what about the rest of them?
It's embarrassing.
He blushing. Kindness. The best for last.
This man, he think he's passing. Gundam.
Hype.
Superhuman physical ability.
It was easy for him.
Easy sentence.
Now I'd be tired trying to hold on to that feet.
They get flown now? Crazy.
Why couldn't get on their back, man?
Hey, you already getting the lift.
Hey, I gotta use all this arm strength to hold on.
They gotta fly your head me butt there.
Hey.
Beautiful scenery.
They even two of them for that. Tall dude.
Hey, one for each hand.
Pretty cool episode.
Episode 2 is finished.
You know what I'm saying?
I like it.
Yeah, I'm starting to like it like more.
Yeah, like, I'm kind of interested in what happens next because, like, I don't know, like, that was a cool, like, test.
Yeah.
And I didn't know how it was going to complete.
None of the tests
today, I was like.
Right. I was like, what's going to happen, bro?
Oh, that's how you do it. Right. I was like, okay, like, I didn't know how to do it. Like, yeah, so I like it.
I like it, man.
Starting to, you know what I'm saying? The anime started to rub on me, you know what I'm saying?
So, Gong is my favorite so far.
Facts.
That
man's smart as heck, bro. Don't get no fishing rod, G.
I'm getting a fishing rod.
For what? For what?
G, I can learn some stuff.
Learn what? What are you going to learn?
He saved himself from a freaking fall of death with a fishing rod. I can surely do something close to that. Maybe not saving myself from death, but close.
Can we just close the video off?
Like the video. I mean, like, comment, subscribe. Mm-hmm. We'll see y'all again in the next video. Double Dragon out.
Peace.
Deuces.
Where are you going to order this?
I'm getting my fishing rod.
Where are you going to order it from?
I'm going to go to Rule King.
What? No, why not Walmart?
I'm going to go to Walmart. What?